Today I'm cooking the fresh trout I caught at Big Bear Lake yesterday, seasoned with salt, pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, and lime. Seasoned flour. Back into the egg. Then panko. Going extra crispy. So back into the egg again. And then breadcrumb again. Hot pan. It's going to cook about 3 minutes on each side. After about 3 minutes, flip it over. See that it browned up really nice on that one side. Leslie wants trout too. Okay, it's ready to go.